My name is Deon Lotz, and I play Izak Roux, the wine farmer. He's lost his wife many years ago, but still mourning her death and can't move on from that. He knows that there's another child somewhere in the world that, you know, what, in France, that belongs to him, but he doesn't know the kid. And I think that's part of the heartache. Only once my daughter decides to go and find the other sibling, does he really move on.